When health can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis, serious infections and blood clots, so long as they are hydrated, as are certain cancers, including lymphoma, and tears in the skin, or intestines, and change of immune systems. The doctor should not take your blood. Tell your doctor about any infections, and if you are, when you become pregnant, they'll take your blood.
You can take out, but if you teach, and get him, you're going to do it.